A carpenter's square is used to draw squared, straight lines and corners across drywall. A larger version of the carpenter's square is called a drywall square and is used to cut long lines down large pieces of drywall. However, a carpenter's square is used for small patches on walls.